Calling the U.S. Geological Survey, the Federal Science Agency. Your call may be monitored for quality assurance purposes.
Yeah, so is mine.
Press 1 to order products, or if you have questions about an order you've already placed, please have your credit card ready. Press 2 for information about maps or other products, or to speak to a science information specialist. Press 3 for general information on federal recreation passes. Press 4 for information on aerial photography or satellite imagery. Callers, please hold for the next available science information specialist. Your call will be answered in the order it was received.
Hello. Hi. I hope I'm calling the right number. I may be calling the wrong place entirely. I was actually needing to speak to somebody about your social media account over on Twitter. It's a USGS Volcanoes account. Oh, and by the way, everything...
Somebody about the account?
Excuse me, real quick. Everything I do, and I have to tell you this, everything I do is recorded. It's just the way it goes with my phone number and what I do for a living. But so just so you know, we are being recorded. Somebody somewhere is listening, I guarantee it, my friend. But that being said, the reason for the call is I myself personally, not a company or anything else, USGS, I don't know, maybe if your account has been hacked, but someone has printed my name on your social media page publicly disparaging me using my name, and I there's no number to press to get a hold of a social media consultant with your social media account, so I had to go to a press number 2 to talk to a professional.
Why don't you hold on a second, and I'll let me ask somebody who does that.
Yeah, it's weird.
I have no idea.
This is freaky. Imagine seeing your name on the USGS social media page. You'd imagine that's pretty tough.
Thank you.
Which social media site is it?
It is USGS Volcanoes, and it's the official checkmark verified with 56,000 subscribers account. And I can give you that.
Okay, let me just. I'm talking with a guy that does some of this stuff.
Yeah, yeah. You can let him know you've got Michael Janich on the phone.
Michael Janich.
Yeah, Michael Janich. Look forward and look backwards to the future and back, my friend.
Hello, Michael.
Yes.
Hi, my name is Scott Lehman. I'm with the USGS social media team.
Yeah,
Scott. Sure.
I'm over on the USGS Volcanoes Twitter page, and the post is under your tweets and replies, where it's referring. They're using my nickname, but yeah, they're referring to me. Now you guys may know me as dutchsinse. Yeah. And now here's the deal, my friend. Everything I'm saying right now is being recorded. And you have an option to hang up right now, but if you hang up on me, it's going to make you look real bad. Do you know who dutchsinse is?
I've heard of you.
Yeah, you sure have. Now, what you're going to be doing here is going to be calling your social media account. I'm giving you directions. You are not going to be talking back to me. I will either see you in court, or you're going to be removing the post you have about me, disparaging me publicly. You're using my name. Dutchsinse is not a business. That is me. That is my nickname. It's a name I have online, and you're not allowed to refer to U.S. citizens unless you're going to be referring to all citizens covering USGS topics. Remove it, or I'll see you in court. Now, I am not you. USGS, I will see in court. And maybe you, because I've talked to you, but I have no problem with you. I don't know who you are from Jack, but I'll tell you what. I'm tired of the USGS messing with me, bro. And you guys have been picking at me for 7 effing years. And I'm done with it. You got me?
I'll look into the tweet.
You better. Piece of shit. And this is going on YouTube. This is going on YouTube.